Today I'm going to show you how to generate forecast for the collection portion. Collection portion comes from sales bookings. Here, start with the purchasing ledger. Transactions from the housing element system will go into purchasing ledger. Claims, collections, bookings, all those things. Now first, you go to forecast and see what happens. Select the project. Now you generate the actual budget for the housing module. And remember, you go to 2018. Look at the forecast. Cash in hand is 1,000. And the other one is 30,800.